Hola, o me nome es Henry Fraser. In 2009, I had an accident that has left me paralyzed from my shoulders down. My book is about my journey since then. My accident, my injury, my disability have given me so much. I've been given a confidence I never knew I had. I've been presented opportunities I only dreamed about. It's given me a way of dealing with problems that I used to struggle with before my accident. And I'm very grateful for all of these things. I had my accident in Portugal, so it means a lot to have my book translated into Portuguese. Espero que gostem do meu livro, As Pequenas Grandes Coisas da Vida. Todos os dias são bons dias. Obrigado.